The molecules that DNA commands the cells to produce are just as interesting as DNA itself. It was not until recently that scientists were able to create photovoltaic cells, which have molecules that convert sunlight into electrical energy. They were trying to reproduce a trick that plants have known for millions of years, the ability to produce chlorophyll molecules that convert sunlight